Good evening. This is, without question, one of the true cathedrals of football. Anfield, the venue tonight. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it was far from the ideal start on match day one, but a chance at redemption now. Don't get me wrong, it's still early days, but if they want to make an impression on this league, we're going to have to see a vast improvement today.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And that is offside. Well, in any game, Sadio Mane is likely to be an important contributor. Stuart, what kind of display do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And they're trying to get right into his face. Mane. Well, beating his opponent. Can he do it? Oh, a good diving save. Who's going to get on the end of it? And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
De Bruyne.
Phil Foden now. And a poor ball. Rodri. Kevin De Bruyne on the move. Oh, what an opportunity. And he's missed the opportunity to net the opening goal.
Well, it should be 1-0, Derek. You can see how frustrated he is with himself.
And that was a very fine read. Well, he successfully got past him. Tremendous block. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, not the easiest of chances. Tightly marked, but not even close in the end.
Bernardo Silva.
And Bernardo Silva has it. Can he put them in front? And still danger here. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick.
Well, that's not at all what they wanted. He's off, Stuart.
Well, this could be the defining moment in the game. It's a silly challenge, you have to say.
This to make it 1-0. In it goes! A well-taken penalty.
Well, here it is again. The keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end, he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
And they're playing once again. Manchester City with the advantage. And they need to get tighter here. He could pick out a teammate. Rodri. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Defenders need to cover. De Bruyne for the chance.
And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So 2-0 now, and space to attack.
Substitution for Liverpool, coming off the pitch, number 3, Fabinho, to be replaced by number 5, Ibrahim Konate.
This might be ideal for the counter. Grealish, chances on. Oh, a clinical counter-attack, and so close to a goal.
Well, that's exactly what they're looking to do. Force the turnover and then break at pace. So close to a very good goal.
De Bruyne. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Not a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Not much time to make up his mind. True ball from De Bruyne. Keeper did his job to begin with. Not a time for cool heads. And very deftly cut out. De Bruyne. Mahrez. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Pressing high to win the ball. Grealish. And a fine cross. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Oh, showing excellent vision. Not to be this time. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Chance for Bernardo Silva. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. And the second half underway after what was a sparkling first 45 from City. Can they repeat that in the second 45? Bernardo Silva. The ball with Rodri. Kevin De Bruyne. Walker.
Well, I have to say, the crowd are right. They need to start winning the ball back higher up the pitch.
He has time to play it over. Rodri. Grealish. Here's De Bruyne. Grealish. He must finish. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here it is again. The build-up is so patient. They're just waiting to play that killer pass at the right time. And it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
So, a corner here. Well, he couldn't quite keep it down. fed back to the goalkeeper.
Ruben Diaz.
De Bruyne now. Foden.
Well, City, as the stats highlight, have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! Terrific piece of anticipation. In the right place to cut out the pass. Mane. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And let's give credit to the defending. 30 minutes to go then. And he might be through here.